filming? You can go for it.
We were capturing mating couples in the water, and we had this male on board that we were sampling on. We took tissue samples, applied metal tags, and we saw something encrusted in his nose where we thought that might be another parasite or something living on or in him. And we started investigating a little bit further, but it has a plastic straw stuck in its nose.
Mr. Surgeon.
And we didn't want to release that animal with this straw stuck in its nose, so we decided to remove it and hopefully elongate the life of this turtle. Most of us work already for quite a while in Costa Rica, so we know the conditions that we're working under. There is not much of veterinary care that is specialized in reptiles. And I contacted our vet department here that got involved, and the veterinarian actually came up with the idea of developing a first aid kit for sea turtles that could be containing things that would be more useful in removing any kind of foreign objects from turtles. And this is what we're working on right now.
I'm just going to be so happy.